That's very funny to me. Y'all ain't laughing though.
Hello humans, I wanted to show you how silly you look when you decide to make fun of us bears. Take a look.
Hello, Doctor.
Hello, please sit down and tell me what's on your mind.
Well, Mr. Spock, I have these weird drum rim shot sounds that follow me everywhere I go in life.
A rim shot? What is that?
It's what happens after someone tells a joke.
A joke is a story with a humorous ending, I assume.
Yes, it is, except in your case it sounds different than mine.
Well, logic suggests that since I'm a Vulcan rather than a human, I am immune to humor of any kind.
Wow, you have bigger issues than I do, Mr. Spock.
Yes, I think our time is over now. Laughter is highly illogical in humans.
Whoever said humans were ever logical?
You can't beat me, you alien dork.
I find you unacceptable.
Yow, yow, yow.
So make it easy on yourself and surrender, alien. Okay, win this fight.
The Death Star is cleared to fire.
Commence primary ignition.
Rather you didn't there, Mr. Borg. I always have that effect on men, I suppose.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Finish him.
You are terminated.
Outstanding.
I'm a cybernetic organism, living tissue over metal endoskeleton.
Yes, this is Jerky's babysitting service. How can I help you?
Did you call for a babysitter then, Frank?
Yes, dear, I called Jerky's babysitting service.
Well, I hope this babysitting job works out. I really need the money soon.
That must be the Jerky babysitter now. Now, Jerky, take good care of our little junior and we will be back home as soon as possible.
Sure thing, how much trouble can one little kid possibly be?
A lot more trouble than you can handle, I'm sure.
She is kidding with you, of course.
Good to know.
No mercy.
I wonder where this kid is, it's past his bedtime already. Hey Junior, come on out in here to babysit you, where are you? Sheesh, you're a creepy looking kid there, Junior. This job might be more trouble than I originally thought.